funny. I'll watch you and I'll watch me. Yeah. Can you hear me, Cavani?
Yeah, yeah. This is
fun.
Welcome to you all to the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Raheem Sterling starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Still got the ball, still progressing. It's Ilkay Gundogan.
Gundogan must take the lead here.
Keeper's done very well here. And that's dealt with the problem.
Well, it was a good job the keeper was on his toes. His team.
That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Kimpembe. Rafael Varane. On these two players, Kevin De Bruyne against Antoine Griezmann.
Well, Kevin De Bruyne, he's a terrific finisher. He's shown that over the last few weeks, and he invariably hits the target. Right, as for Antoine Griezmann, he is known for his interplay. Got such quick feet, knows how to use them.
Clever ball. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Now Benjamin Pavard. Conte. Here's Pavard.
To put them in front. Aguero!
That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Put in by De Bruyne. Got in the way. Here's Conte. Mbappe. Pogba.
Oh, Matuidi. Like
Olivier Giroud. Can find some space here on the flanks. And the defender able to clear it away. Moving pass from Sterling. Just the keeper to beat. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Not offside.
Got possession back for his team. That's well worked by City here. Aguero trying to get the ball in behind. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And it's De Bruyne who gets the goal.
De Bruyne.
Hurry, I'm getting my fingers. You can go then that I got before and this I got after.
In the end, it was a tap-in and the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
Manchester City in front.
Goal for Manchester City, number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Oh, that was a close call. He had to get that absolutely right. He was spot on with the slide challenge. Well, he could go for goal from here. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Griezmann. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Wow.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting.
Wow. They have trying to steer it through. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Pogba. Mbappe. Chance for a break in numbers. Trying to find a note. Really in the clear now. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Put in the corner. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. I think the cross is on. Mbappe. And here's Paul Pogba. And there's the interception. Slipping it through. What a chance now for Aguero. Mbappe. Here's Pavard. Decent performance so far from Manchester City.
Yeah, they've done enough. You wouldn't say anything more than that. They've done enough so far.
Steered through. That was a moment where they could really get a grip on this game.
Yeah, that extra bit of daylight, I think, would have been decisive.
Tweedy. No, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Pogba! The keeper stops it. Oh, it's a goal for France.
Oh no. Alright. No, I really kill them and do one.
It's the kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation. 3 minutes.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Mbappe. Bit of space to go. We could be in. Pogba! Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
Mm-hmm.
ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Silva. De Bruyne. Aguero. Aguero trying to steer it through. It's De Bruyne. The chance is here. Super block. Pogba. Conte. First half verdict on Kevin De Bruyne from Alan Smith.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Superb shimmy then.
Oh, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Oh, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. That's quick thinking.
How has he kept that one out?
His reactions there were sensational.
Swung in by David Silva. There's still danger here after this half clearance. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Kimpembe. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. De Bruyne. He could take them on here. It's with De Bruyne.
Here's David Silva.
Hit it well! Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris. Matuidi. Matuidi. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Griezmann. Great pass from Griezmann. Giroud. Well, that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Gundogan. It's with De Bruyne. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Gives it away straight to the opposition. David Silva. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Looked for a moment as though that might be challenging the goalkeeper, but he's able to watch it go over the bar.
Well, a bit ambitious there, to say the least, and his teammates giving him some stick for trying to shoot from that distance.
And they've got a man out wide. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. Got good width, Manchester City, and they're using it. Won the ball capably with that tackle. He's given it away. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but you see just off.
Kimpembe.
Conte. Olivier Giroud. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good vision. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Well, that's a dreadful error. Here's David Silva. Passed him as though he wasn't that good vision. Sterling. This might be it. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, you look at those stats, I mean, the midfielders might say we're doing our job. We are creating the strikers with plenty of chances, but they're just not tucking the...
Shots on here. Kept out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
Swung in from the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was because... Well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Mbappe. Ben Yedder. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Well, we all fancied City to win this match, and maybe it's proved harder than expected, but... they're in charge here. Can they get a late winner? The crowd turning up the noise.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Tight call, but he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players...
And a goal! Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. Well, here's a corner. Manchester City in a hurry to take it. Try and get the decisive goal. He's gone out for a throw. Referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. And Manchester City have a free kick now.
He's just got to concentrate on...
Has a go here. Shot is blocked. It's a corner kick. And that means a chance. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Well, they played it short.
Indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Conte.
Time.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Griezmann. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Must take the lead here.
Well, there is the final whistle, and it's finished all. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Come on, I'm feeling it.
Together I said this ain't no life for me. Can't you see?
Hi, everybody. It's a lovely day for a game of football, and the game of football we're about to bring you is at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Raheem Sterling starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Well, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. No card, Alan. Maybe sensible from the referee this early.
Yeah, they don't tend to like to flash the yellow card early on. But you could argue 15 minutes down the line, he would have been booked for that.
Trying to catch the player in possession. Manchester City have the ball again. Khedira. Dybala. Ronaldo. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Intercepted well. Ronaldo. Here's Higuain. Matuidi. So offside given. Gonzalo Higuain. Kyle Walker. Riyad Mahrez. Kyle Walker. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. It's poor work, really. Dybala. Higuain. He's lost the ball. Ronaldo, Matuidi, are looking good when they attack. Ronaldo, very good stop.
See him.
They've gone short with the corner. Matuidi. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Miralem Pjanic. Okay. Interception here.
Yeah.
Gundogan. On the attack here. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Wanting to shoot. Sterling! The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Preston won the ball well forward. Can put them in front here. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. And in it goes. And the corner punched away. Stones. He's blocked that well. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Gundogan. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Okay.
Gonzalo Higuain. Higuain. Slipping it through. Very well read by the goalkeeper, because the attacker was almost in. And they're trying to dispossess him. Looking for a through ball.
Mahrez.
Trying to shoot here. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
I think the crowd are sensing momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalise here? Yeah, they've certainly turned it up a notch, City. Dominating possession this last 15. And they're pushing the opposition further and further back towards their own goal. Totally dominating the ball and creating chances. Surely they're going to get themselves ahead soon.
Probing pass. Sandro. Higuain. Terrific tackle. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Sandro.
Dybala.
And the keeper doing his job. Matuidi. Sergio Aguero. Sergio Aguero. This could be a chance. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking to create an opening. Riyad Mahrez. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Leonardo Bonucci. That's a dreadful error.
Ooh.
Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, we've gone for goal here. Yeah. A long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word! To get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out—it's just absolutely amazing. Yeah.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. A strike of awesome power from an awesome player.
Well, I don't think he'll score many better than that in his entire career, yeah. Martin. He was a long, long way out.
It was a strike of real power. And he got his reward for it. Manchester City in front. Manchester City are on the attack now. Wojciech Szczesny with no difficulty whatsoever. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Matuidi. Matuidi couldn't keep it. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Good to see players shoot, but they need better shooting than that.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the power. He got behind it.
And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Wow.
Aguero.
Wow.
It's with De Bruyne. Crafting the through pass. In the clear, Mahrez. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Dybala.
Well, the flag's up, and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Gundogan. He's made the interception. Good vision here. Aldo. Khedira! Somehow he saved it.
If I dig them all. Yes.
Oh, Sterling. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Well, this could bring them level. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Long ball.
He could cross it now. Sterling. Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial as it's turned out. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
It's a very good interception.
thing.
De Bruyne. Manchester City delighted. The referees let the play go on here despite the foul. Good advantage.
De Bruyne.
Easy work for the keeper here. Sami Khedira. Matuidi. The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Cross has come to nothing. They just can't get out at the moment. It's a good clearance in one way, but it's only just bought them a few extra seconds to reorganise. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Miralem Pjanic. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looks so promising at the beginning. Slipping it through. Mahrez. He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Dybala. Gonzalo Higuain. Miralem Pjanic. Ronaldo.
To get the equaliser. Well, it was a bit desperate. But what a good challenge. Higuain! It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
I think the keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
Sloppy work, really. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Khedira. Miralem Pjanic. Federico Bernardeschi. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Bernardeschi. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Well, we all fancied City to win this match, and maybe it's proved harder than expected, but they're in charge here. Can they get a late winner? The crowd turning up the noise.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. So, offside given, Gonzalo Higuain.
Substitution for the visitors.
Well, this is where substitutes are important.
Six,
who and
Silva
when.
Silva
is with De Bruyne.
Adrian Rabiot.
The pass not completed, really. Higuain coming in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Promising forward play from them again. That's a fine tackle. Intercepted well. He doesn't want to lose it here. 10 minutes left of regular time. Now De Bruyne. Matuidi. Cuadrado. Higuain. He's got it back again from his teammate. Cristiano Ronaldo! What an important interception that was. Trying to get the ball in behind. Read the play well to intercept. De Bruyne. Tries the shot here. High-class goalkeeping. And late in the game, he's kept his team in it. It's still level.
Well, the best keepers make great saves at vital times. And, well, that was all of those things there.
He's going to make a change now. Some players arriving in the middle now.
Manchester City hit the front late on here.
I can't see him letting them slip now. It's all about thinking quicker and planting a third effort past the keeper.
Well, it's Manchester City in front.
Number five, John Stones.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, they were in front at half-time. They're still in front, Manchester City. They should be in front when the final whistle goes. Aguero. cleverly done through ball from Aguero. De Bruyne. That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Goalkeeper's done well to actually get something on that. I didn't think he was going to get a touch.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Here's Aguero, trying to steer it through. It's De Bruyne. Oh, great chance. Caught offside. Maybe an early movement, or the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, this has been a real attacking masterclass.
Yeah, goals win football matches, and there are plenty of players capable of getting them in this team.
Preston won the ball well forward. Can put them in front here. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Edison. Riyad Mahrez plays with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. Sergio Aguero. He's through. Out in front of goal. Aguero. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. It's Aguero. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. So easy in possession. Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. Conte. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Mbappe. And it's Pogba. Mbappe. Gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Aguero. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
As far as promotion is concerned, a must-win game. They are now winning.
Well, what a time to score that is. They've been good value for this lead, I have to say that, but any time, as we know in football, things can turn around on the head. Well, he's shown plenty of pace, composure in the finishing. It's a fine individual goal.
Manchester City in front.
Goal for Manchester City, number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Mendy. Coman.
Conte. Here's Kingsley Coman. Pogba. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Aguero. De Bruyne. Set up to play on the break now. De Bruyne. Aguero. And it's in for the goal. Congratulations, celebration, jubilation. Seems like a Cliff Richard song, doesn't it? That's what's going on here. They're surely going to have what they came to get, that promotion. A party is about to start.
Well, it looks that way. They've been well worth this win.
And the scorer here, Sergio Aguero.
A natural-born goal scorer. He showed it there.
Restarting at 2-0.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Coman. It's with De Bruyne. Gundogan. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Saw the potential for a shot from distance, and there was some potential there.
He doesn't need a second invitation from those kind of distance. He's always willing to have a pot shot.
Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Pogba. Conte. Mendy. Griezmann. It's a very good interception. Silva. It's with Mahrez. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Conte. Pogba. Griezmann.
Mbappe.
Griezmann hit it hard, but not very true.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Aguero.
He's with De Bruyne.
Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial, as it turned out. And now the counter-attack could be on. Threads it through. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Walker. Silva. Here's Aguero. It's De Bruyne. A real opening for him. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. France had a free kick. Well, he's spoken to the player. Just a little dressing down rather than a booking.
Yeah, a bit of sensible man management from that man in black, and you like to see that.
Could get a goal back here, and he has done. It gives them a chance now.
Yeah, they kept knocking on that door, and now it's opened.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Sergio Aguero now.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Has a go here!
Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Pogba. Sterling. Silva. Sergio Aguero.
He's got possession back for his team. Now he wants to take them on.
Pogba. Dembele. Griezmann.
Mbappe.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Kyle Walker looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Aguero. Had a crack! He's come close here. They still only have that one goal lead.
Yeah, he would have done well to beat the keeper.
What's the keeper doing here? He's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Mahrez. Well, that's a great block. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. David Silva's. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Oh, Kevin De Bruyne. Over the ball, warning signs for the opposition.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Half time now. 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, there is half time. The teams are level, certainly level in terms of possession. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Pogba. Now Benjamin Pavard. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. De Bruyne. Aguero. A fantastic goal, and that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Pogba, Dembele, cleverly done, and here's Paul Pogba, keeper's ball, no question about that, it's a weak cross really. Sterling. Sterling, brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Oh, keep on there.
Played in by Silva. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Really in the clear now. Mbappe! A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Trying to find an opportunity. Score! All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment, and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way, and this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. A really good, strong outfit.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Mbappe continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Got to clear it now. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. In goes the corner. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Whip it in now. He's got it away. Brilliant play.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Griezmann. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Aguero. Silva. It's De Bruyne. It's a good hit. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Now he wants to take them on. A chance to break away now on the counter.
That may well be an advantage for France here.
Threading it through. Onside and away.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
They could be in behind the back line. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Mendy. Here's Sterling. Silva. De Bruyne. Great ball. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball.
Griezmann.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. Now the possibility for a cross. Could pull one back here. Oh, that's great defending. Able to make the interception. Sterling. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick.
Well, the Manchester City fans expect things to go wrong in the last few minutes. That's what's happened to their team in many, many decades in the past. But not for this club, not for this team. It's going to be happiness.
Yeah, well, I can't see any shocks now in the remaining minutes. And the fans, listen to them. Now, as confident as you like.
What we are looking at here is an outstanding team in this division, because the one thing that could have gone against them today was... But
really in the clear now, in on goal. Up for grabs here.
Well read, at a key time for the team here.
Hit it well. He's done well to get it on target, I guess, from that distance, but comfortable for the keeper.
Yeah, he's going to have to do a lot better than that to beat a keeper of this ability.
Pogba. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch.
Found good room out here. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
France have been given the corner. In goes the corner. And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him. Number 20, Fernando Silva.
Bernardo Silva losing possession. It's De Bruyne. And now Bernardo Silva. That's a dreadful error.
The fourth official has indicated...
Off the bar, back into play. They score!
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Dembele. Terrific tackle. But we're down to the last minute here. And the referee has brought a halt to it.